but he seemed so nice. And she showed me things, many beautiful things that I hadn't thought to explore. They were off my path, so I never had dared. I had been so careful, I never had cared. And she made me feel excited. Well, excited I'm scared. When he said, come in, with that sickening grin, how could I know what was in store? Once his teeth were bare, though I really got scared. Well, excited and scared, but he drew me close, and he swallowed me down, down the dark, slimy path, where lay secrets that I never want to know. And I know things now, many valuable things that I hadn't known before. Do not put your faith in a cape and a hood. They will not protect you the way that they should. And take extra care with strangers. Even flowers have their dangers. And though scary is exciting, nice is different than good. Now I know, don't be scared. Granny is right, just be prepared. Isn't it nice to know a lot?
And a little bit.